Hello students, this is Ankit Kumar, assistant professor from RK College of Pharmacy. So in the last lecture we had discussed about the carboxylic acid and the various factors which affect the acidity of the carboxylic acid. Okay, so in the continuation of that, today we will discuss about the qualitative test. Qualitative test of carboxylic acid. Qualitative test of carboxylic acid. So, for this purpose, we may use plenty of reactions, but the major reactions which we use for identification of carboxylic acid is first, reaction with sodium bicarbonate. Okay, so what happens when any carboxylic acid, let us say this is your carboxylic acid, when it is reacted with sodium bicarbonate, then what happens? It forms the sodium carboxylate salt, as well as it produces water, as well as it evolves the carbon dioxide gas. Okay, when the carbon dioxide gas is evolved through the solution, it produces the effervescence. Okay, जब carbon dioxide gas आपके system से release होती है तो वो क्या करती है, एफएवेसेंस प्रोड्यूस करती है सिस्टम में, जिससे कि वी कैन आइडेंटिफाई दैट द गिवन कंपाउंड इज हैविंग द फंक्शनल ग्रुप कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. ओके, सो फर्दर वी कैन गो विद द रिएक्शन विद एल्कोहल. व्हाट हैपेंस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेनेवर एनी कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड रिएक्ट विद एल्कोहल, ओके, Always it produces ester as a final product. Okay, and this ester is having the some fruit-like smell. Okay, fruit-like smell. For example, अगर ये आपका carboxylic acid है, and let us say this is your alcohol, then what will happen? It produces the ester as well as water. So it will produce the fruit like smell, or fruity smell we can say. So we can say, if on adding alcohol to your unknown compound, fruit like smell, if you are observing the fruit like smell, if you are sensing the fruit like smell, then it is possible that the compound you have been given is having the functional group carboxylic acid. Okay, another thing what we can do for identification, for the qualitative identification of carboxylic acid, is we may go with the reaction with ferric chloride also. Okay, so what will happen when we react the carboxylic acid with ferric chloride? Suppose this is your carboxylic acid. Okay, suppose this is your carboxylic acid and we have added ferric chloride in that particular solution. Then what will happen when it reacts So this is your complex. This is your complex. Okay. This is your complex, which produces almost yellow color. Yellow color PPT it produces. Okay. In some book it has been written that buffy precipitate. Okay. तो बफी प्रेसिपिटेट इज प्रोड्यूस्ड. तो दिस इज द इंडिकेशन दैट द कंपाउंड यू हैव बीन गिवन इज हैविंग द फंक्शनल ग्रुप कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. तो थ्री टेस्ट वी कैन डू फॉर दिस. फर्स्ट इज विद सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट. हियर द इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस will produce the effervescence, which will be the indication for the presence of carboxylic acid in your functional group, in your unknown compound. Another, we may go with the alcohol. On adding alcohol to the unknown compound, if you are sensing the fruit like smell, then it is possible that the compound you have been given having the functional group carboxylic acid. And the third thing which we can do, that if we are adding ferric chloride to the unknown compound and it producing the buff precipitate or the yellow colored precipitate, so it is the indication that your compound may have the carboxylic acid as a functional group. Okay. Similarly, we can do the same thing for let us say for amide. Okay. What is amide? Amide is also an example of carbonyl compound, but with CO you will have the NH2 as well. Okay, so this is the indication, this one is the indication that the given compound is having the functional group as amide. So this is the identification for CONH2. So how can we come to know that the unknown compound is having such kind of functional group? So for this purpose, let us say this is your amide. Okay, this is your amide, and if you are adding sodium hydroxide in this solution, okay, then what will happen? It will release the ammonia gas along with the such type of salt. Okay, such type of salt. Then what will happen? This is the ammonia gas. This ammonia gas is having a very characteristic smell, that is the pungency, pungent like smell it produces. Okay, ammonia produces pungent like smell, and this gas can be characterized by its smell, as well as it can be also confirmed that the evolved gas is either ammonia or not. You can bring, aap kya karoge, एक ग्लास रॉड जिस डिप की होगी इसमें HCl, ठीक है, HCl डिप्ड ग्लास रॉड को आप नियर द टेस्ट ट्यूब ले जाओगे. व्हेन यू ब्रिंग दिस HCl डिप्ड ग्लास रॉड नियर द टेस्ट ट्यूब थ्रू विच द अमोनिया गैस इज बीइंग इन्वॉल्वड इन बीइंग इवॉल्वड, देन व्हाट विल हैपन, द व्हाइट फ्यूम्स इट विल प्रोड्यूस. ठीक है, इट विल प्रोड्यूस द व्हाइट फ्यूम्स. ठीक है, सो द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ व्हाइट फ्यूम्स इज द इंडिकेशन दैट द इवॉल्वड गैस इज द अमोनिया. ठीक है, एक बार फिर से रिवाइज करते हैं. क्या करना है, आप पहले अपने अननोन कंपाउंड में सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड डालोगे. सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड डालने पर वो क्या करेगा, एक पंजेंट लाइक स्मेल प्रोड्यूस करेगा. जब वो एक पंजेंट लाइक स्मेल प्रोड्यूस करेगा तो वो अमोनिया हो सकती है. उसके कंफर्मेशन के लिए क्या करोगे, एक ग्लास रॉड आप डिप कर दोगे HCl में. उस डिप्ड HCl ग्लास रॉड को आप नियर द टेस्ट ट्यूब ले जाओगे जहां पे आप ये केमिकल रिएक्शन करा रहे हो. देन व्हाट विल हैपन, द व्हाइट फ्यूम्स विल बी प्रोड्यूस्ड ऑन द ग्लास रॉड, विच इज द इंडिकेशन दैट द इवॉल्वड गैस इज द अमोनिया. ओके, तो सिमिलरली वी कैन गो विथ, तो दिस इज द कंफर्मेटरी टेस्ट. ओके, दिस इज द कंफर्मेटरी टेस्ट फॉर अमाइड. एंड द कंफर्मेटरी टेस्ट फॉर एस्टर इज हाइड्रोक्सीमिक एसिड test, hydroxymic acid test. What we do, first thing, you can identify the ester by its smell only, na, that we have discussed in the qualitative test of carboxylic acid. There what we were doing, हम क्या कर रहे थे कि कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड में अल्कोहल डाल रहे थे और उसमें से फ्रूट लाइक स्मेल निकल रही थी. फ्रूट लाइक स्मेल एस्टर की थी. तो अगर आपको एस्टर है उसमें तो बिना कोई रिएक्शन करे ही उसमें फ्रूट लाइक स्मेल तो आनी चाहिए. तो दिस इज ऑल्सो कंफर्मेटरी टेस्ट. बट हाउ कैन वी कम टू नो अबाउट द एस्टर बाय केमिकल रिएक्शंस, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू. ओके, so what will you do, let us say this is your ester. Okay, when you add, this is your hydroxylamine. Okay, this is your hydroxylamine, this is your hydroxyl, So this will happen. Okay, what is happening here? Here is OR minus, R dash is being removed, OH is being removed. So R dash OH, this is your compound, R dash OH. Then NH2 is being added here, NH2 has been added here. Okay, so this is your hydroxamic acid. This is your hydroxamic acid. Okay, then what will happen if you add FeCl3 to this hydroxamic acid? Then what will happen? A complex of Fe3 will be produced, which is magenta color. Okay, which is magenta in color. Okay, so this is the indication that the compound what we have been given is having the ester as our functional group. Okay, I hope this will be helpful for the preparation of your examination, and please work hard and achieve some better. Okay, thank you.